So I recently got a chance to go to CLiFTON'S CAFETERiA with my friends Emily and Tommy. Tommy from the Manx, Emily from Human Behavior. So let's check it out. What's wrong with you, Tommy?
Dazed.
You need CLiFTON'S beef?
I'm grogged. I need some beef.
Fuck yeah, dog.
Yeah. What's up? We're over here at DTLA, bringing it fresh, bringing it live. CLiFTON'S. Come on in.
What are you gonna get?
Whatever Emily wants.
Aww. Aww. Whatever you want. Would you eat my dick if it was hot and hard enough?
What'd you say?
What do you guys think of CLiFTON'S?
Super cool.
Pretty good sandwich.
You're not excited and fucking stoked on?
Pretty cool.
It's great. It's super fun. Whoa!
So I hope you enjoyed that little trip to CLiFTON'S. It is such a neat place, and they've really stayed true to a lot of 1950s recipes. You got all kinds of options there as well. I mean, if you wanted to get a big plate of beef, you can. If you want a sandwich, if you want a salad, if you want a pizza. And they also have like little snacks, and there's a full bar upstairs. There was a third floor that I couldn't get into, and it looked like there was some pretty cool stuff up there as well. CLiFTON'S is one of those places that there is an Easter egg around every corner. There's just the coolest, most random little nooks all over the place. And I'm sure there was plenty more that I didn't get a chance to film, but that's the fun. Check out CLiFTON'S CAFETERiA if you're downtown Los Angeles, or if you're in the area, make the journey into downtown, because CLiFTON'S is well worth it, especially if you're a fan of theming or any kind of like really old school. It would be so cool to have a CLiFTON'S CAFETERiA in downtown Disney. I think it would be a great place for it. The theming is just so fucking cool in there. The waterfalls and all the taxidermy. Very cool attention to detail. Strange, but a lot of fun. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. You're going to be seeing some more videos of Los Angeles as well as some other stuff. Always make sure to be kind, rewind, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace! Passion splatter on the afternoon asphalt. Victims of the chaotic array. Witness! Family members, hideous diagnosis. Witness! Shutting up your supposed sanity. Portable in my doop doops.